To select parental controls on a PS3, go to Settings and choose Security Settings. If you haven't already, you should change the password. The default password is 0000. Now choose a new password that is not easy to guess, but one that you can remember. Once the password is changed, you can turn parental controls on. Choose Restrict On to set age restrictions on Blu-ray discs. Choose your age restriction level. The lower the age, the higher the restriction. You can also set DVD parental controls. Set a DVD parental control level. The lower the number, the higher the restriction. Similarly, you can set a parental control level for games. And you can also prevent users starting the web browser.